In 2002, the movie Ice Age was released. The very first animal featured in this film was a fictional saber-toothed squirrel named Scrat. Throughout the film and subsequent sequels, Scrat is used as a comic relief. Scrat became one of the most popular characters of the movies, even though he wasn't based on an actual animal. But fast forward to 2011 and fossils of a new mammal were published, bearing striking resemblance to Scrat. Say hello to Cronopio dentiacutus. This animal was basically a real-life version of Scrat, only it did not live during the Ice Age. Rather, it lived around 99.6 to 96 million years ago during the Cretaceous. In fact, this animal was found in the Candeleros Formation, the exact same formation as Giganotosaurus. Cronopio is known from a few fossils consisting of skull material. The original fossils were found in Argentina around 2006 and were published in 2011. From these fossils, it was discovered that this small animal had a set of saber teeth. By the way, if you're enjoying the video so far and would like to help support the channel, you can do so by pledging to our Patreon. Here, you can expect behind-the-scenes content and get some neat rewards too, including this exclusive Patreon-only woolly mammoth mug. Now back to the video. Cronopio was shrew size and measured about 10 to 15 centimeters or 4 to 6 inches in length. While Scrat likes to gobble down on nuts, Cronopio would have eaten the insects, grubs, and other bugs of its time. Despite being dubbed a saber-toothed squirrel, Cronopio wasn't actually a squirrel or related to them. Rather, they belonged to the now-extinct order of mammals known as Dryolestida. Like all mammals at the time, these animals lived in the shadows of their more impressive dinosaur neighbors. While the larger predators like Giganotosaurus would have left them alone, they most likely would have had to stay clear of the smaller predators like Buitriraptor. Much is still unknown about these animals' paleobiology, and future discoveries will only further our understanding. Despite being such a small and rather unimpressive animal, Cronopio's discovery was significant because it helped scientists better understand the mammals of Mesozoic South America. And of course, it's cool seeing a fantasy animal actually be discovered as a reality through the fossil record. If you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing to the channel for more animated science content. Follow Nature's Compendium on all social media for updates on future videos. You can also support the channel by buying merchandise from the new store or pledging to Patreon. As always, thank you for watching.